Morning students. Now today we are going to learn about angles. An angle is made up of two rays starting from a common starting point. See, it is known as what? Angle. Its starting point is what? Common, right? And having how many rays? Two rays. Suppose angle ABC. The two rays forming an angle are called arms. So AB, ray AB, as well as ray BC is known as what? Arms, or the sides of the angles, right? The common starting point of the rays, suppose, which is the common over here? Point B, is known as what? Vertex of the angles. So all of you understood about it. And starting angle is made up of two rays starting from a common starting point, and that common starting point is known as what? Vertex. Understood? And AB, ray AB, and the rays, your side, is known as what? Sides, your arms. Understood? Now, interior and exterior of an angle. From the words only we come to know what is interior and exterior. Maybe in the given figure, three different points A, B, and C are lies on the arms. Maybe the inside, point D, point P, so are known as what? Interior, because are the lying inside it, inside the figure, right? So it is known as what? Interior, right? And maybe the point K, point S, point I are what lying out of the figures is known as what? Exterior point. Exterior point. Interior point. Got it? So about it already we are going to learn over here. Now see the exercise 4.3 in your textbook on page number 83. Look in your textbook. In the given diagram, name the points. Sorry, example number one, name the angles in the given figure. See in the given figure, which are the points given over here, like A, B, C, D, right? Are the points, right? Name the angles in the given figure. Now, if we talk about angle, angle A. Right, angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D, right? So are the four angles. How many angles? In first, four angles. Angle A, angle B, angle C, and angle D. Now second, in the given diagram, name the points in the interior of angle DOE, DOE, which is the interior angle A, which angle A is the what? Interior. Now second, in the exterior of angle EOF, angle EOF, which exterior? So exterior means what? Outside. So angle C, angle A are what? Exterior of the given angle, as well as angle A, angle C, right? Then after, which is another? Maybe we can say angle D also, right? So are they known as what? Exterior C, A, D, right? Now third, on angle EOF, EOF, on angle EOF, which is the point on angle EOF? Point B, right? Name the points, point B, then after point E, right? Point O and point F. Got it? Which are the four points? E, B, O, and F. Now, third, draw rough diagrams of two angles such that they have one point in common. Look at here. Example number 3. Draw rough diagrams of two angles such that they first such that they have one point in common. How many angles we have to draw? Two. Maybe it's a one angle. So maybe is angle A, B, C, K, B, S. So which is the common over here? B, right? In angle K, O, angle K, B, S, and angle A, B, C, which is the common? Common point is B angle B. Got it? Now second, two points in common. In first one point, now in second, two points in common. Let's try. Different ways, so very easily you come to know. Which are the points? Maybe point M, point N. Point A, D, B, E, and C, F. See which are the two different angle over here? Angle A, B, C. Angle A, B, C. And which is another? Angle D, E, F. Angle D, E, F. So, two points are common over here. Which are the two points common? M and N, common points are M and N. Got it? Now third, three points in common. How how many points? 3 points in common. See the one triangle. And another triangle. If we label it A, B, C, right? D, E, F. Now, which are the common points over here? L, right? E and M, right? So, what are the common points over here? L, another E, and M. So, three common points, L, E, M. Got it? Now, D. Four points in common. Now, first is DEF. Another triangle is ABC. Right? Now, which are the common? Maybe is a common. So, K is a common. Maybe N is a common. M. And which is another? L. So, K, N, M, and L. L are the what? Common points. Right? Are 4 common points. Understood? Now, E. Last one. One ray in common. So, before that, already in A to D, we have learned about the common points. Now, ray is common. Maybe A, B, C. So, which are the two ray, which ray is common over here? Ray BC. Ray BC is common, right? So, all of you understood about all? Sure? Good. Now, next we are going to learn about triangles. Do you know what is triangle? A triangle is a polygon having three sides. How many sides? Three sides. Polygon having three sides. Right? Suppose one side is a second side and it's a third side. Maybe the PQR is known as what? Triangle. It's symbolized like this way. Triangle PQR, and we read as what? PQR. We can read triangle PQR. How many it has? How many sides? Three sides. Suppose line segment PQ, line segment QR, line segment PR, as well as sides. Then after angles. How many angles? Three angles. Angle P, angle Q, angle R. Right? And then after vertex. How many vertex? Three points P, Q and R. Right? Are the three vertex of triangle PQR. Right? PQR, three vertex. So we can say three sides, three angles and three vertex. Right? Then after interior and exterior of a triangle. See, however, we have learned in the angle, the part which is already inside the triangle, see in the figure, shaded part is known as what? Interior. Which is lying inside the triangle is known as what? Interior part. And suppose maybe it's a plane surface. So whatever is the outside is known as what? Exterior. This part is known as what? Exterior. And that part is known as what? Interior of a triangle. So all of you understood about it? Sure? Okay, good. Now let's go with exercise 4.4. See the first example. Draw a rough sketch of a triangle ABC. Mark point P in its interior and a Q in its exterior. Is the point A in its exterior or in its interior? What we have to find out is the point A in its exterior on its interior, right? Let's see the first. Suppose rough sketch. Exercise 4.4, example number 1. Maybe it's a triangle ABC. Mark point P in its interior, so maybe it's a point P. And point Q is the exterior, so means it is lying outside. Then after what is asking? Is the point A is its exterior or in its interior? See, point P is the interior, point Q is the exterior, point A is not a exterior nor a interior, right? So point A, because it lies on what? Triangle ABC. Point A is not a exterior nor interior, right? Because it's lying on the triangle ABC. It lies on triangle ABC. Got it? So now next one. Identify three triangles in the figure. See the figure ABC. How many triangles we have to identify? Three, right? See the first one. Triangle ABC. Right, second, triangle ABD, triangle ABD, and third one, triangle ADC, which is triangle ADC, got it? Now second, write the names of seven angles. How many angles?
seven angles. See the first one, angle names of seven angles. See the first one, BAD. Which angle? BAD. Look at the figure carefully so you come to know. Second, ADB. Angle ADB. Third, angle DA. Angle DCA. Angle DCA. Next, DBA. Angle DBA. Then after angle CAD. Then after angle ADC. Then after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And last one is BAC. BAC. Got it? Now, see, write the names of 6 line segments. How many line segments? 6. See the first one. Line segment AB. Line segment AC, line segment DC, line segment BC, right? AC, DC, BC, line segment DB, line segment DA. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got it? Now last question. Which two triangles have angle B as common? So which are the two triangles? Angle ABC. ABC. And angle ABD. Which two triangle ABC and triangle which ABD? So here exercise number 4.4 is completed. Right now, onwards from next period too, we will continue about quadrilaterals. Okay, bye.